Hey, what's going on? I'll play you just a little bit of this one and I'll teach it to you right afterwards. And I can't feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it. But I love it. I can't feel my face when I'm with you. But I love it. Love it. Good. Alright, so this one's super easy to do. Just three chords. And I'll talk about an easy way to get through it, and then maybe ways you can kind of jazz it up a little bit, make it sound a little bit cooler. Alright, so use these three chords throughout. My right hand's playing a G and B, left hand's playing that for a G. Then I go to the F, F, A, those two notes in the left hand for the F. Then for the A minor, those two, the A and C. And this one holds out twice as long, that's why I have a little two times there. Alright, so you can get through the whole song just with that. And I know she'll be the death of me. To the F, at least we'll still be known. A minor. I know the best of me, the worst is yet to come. G. At least beautiful, F, stay forever young. A minor. Yes, I know. Yes, I know. G. Don't worry. So things you can do with this, since it's working out of the key of C, you can use any of these white notes. So I can go from the G, use it there, to the F, A minor, G, F, A, so my idea here is not that you do exactly what I'm doing. Like when I'm talking to my students about this, I say, here's your possibilities. You can use them in any order and they'll all sound good. Like when I'm playing a G, F, using those five, A minor, using those five. Some ideas that things you can kind of do to throw some color and kind of create your own version. If you're staying and playing along with it, super easy because it just follows those three chords throughout the whole thing. Hope it helped. Thanks for watching. See ya.